Hi, in this video, we'll talk about how to move or promote students from one class to the other. As of now, this option is available only in the Kriyo web app, which you can access from your laptop or desktop. First, you need to log into iKriyo.com as an admin or a teacher. The login credentials are same as your mobile app. And once you log in, this is the screen that you see. Scroll down to the profiles section. Under profiles, click on children profiles. Here, say for example, UKG is the highest class in your school, say upper kindergarten, it could be class 10, anything. First, go to your highest class in the school, and here, first look at the students who are graduating, so who are getting promoted and joining a primary or a secondary school or taking a transfer certificate and leaving permanently. So in all such cases, you can just select multiple students, click on the option, the actions at the top right corner, and then here you have different options: deactivate, delete, graduate. We will talk about all the options now. So the one that we're talking about is graduate profile. So when do we use this? Only when all these students are permanently leaving your school. In such case, graduate the students. And in case if any of them are staying back for the daycare, for example, then do not graduate them. So the advantage of graduating instead of deleting is their profile information, the parent contact details, everything will be stored in your archive database, which acts like your old student records. So now, out of these 5 students, the 4 students are leaving the school permanently for good. So now I click on graduate. Say Henry is going to continue for daycare, then I move him to daycare. So that's a different aspect. So now we will graduate. See, this is irreversible, so make sure you are doing it carefully. And once you have graduated a student, we cannot undo this. So now the LKG program is cleared. Now just imagine on a physical setup what happens. The students of the highest class will vacate the class, and then the students of the next highest class, say for example in this case UKG is the highest class, and that class is now empty, and the LKG students will be promoted to UKG. So they'll, in a physical scenario, they'll just pick up their bags and go in there. So in the same way, now I'm clicking on promote, and let's say for example all of them are continuing for UKG, then you select all these students and click on the promote option. In case if anyone is uncertain, like say they may leave them but they haven't confirmed whether they'll continue or not, in such cases what you can do is you can temporarily deactivate this profile. So let's assume that these 2 students are continuing for UKG. So when you're promoting, here you have to select from which class to which class you are promoting. Say for example, I am moving the kids from LKG to UKG, so I need to give that selection. Only then the promote button works. Now it is asking for a confirmation. Yes, I want to promote these students from LKG to UKG. Now their profiles will be moved from LKG into UKG. Okay, and say this student Karthik, for example, hasn't confirmed if they will continue or not for the next year. At the same time, they may continue. So that is why I do not want to graduate, because there are chances that they may confirm. So that is why I'm temporarily deactivating his profile. So what does this mean is, it will temporarily deactivate this profile so that your teachers don't get confused between who are the actual students who have confirmed and who are the ones that are leaving. And you can, once they confirm the admission, you can reactivate them. There are videos on that separately. Please check.